elementary school, and it goes first grade to fifth grade.
Art, music, and Spanish.
Variety of sports teams they have here.
Science and math.
Food prints.
Computers.
I would say our mission is to ensure that every single classroom is an opportunity for students to engage in joyful rigor. Watkins is a very strong community committed to learning, and we're also very student focused.
Our first grade teachers do a great job in the first 6 weeks of school developing a classroom culture with students.
There's also a kindergarten visit day where the students from Peabody come over to join a first grade class for the day and go through a normal schedule and kind of get a glimpse into what it'll be like when they start here the next year. We spend a lot of time at the beginning of the year setting those clear expectations. We build a set of classroom rules together as a team, and we make sure to practice things over and over again so that expectations and transitions and learning routines are clear and easy to follow.
First graders' day begins with morning meeting.
Morning meeting usually consists of a greeting, a share, and an activity.
Okay, so it helps set the tone for the day, and it also helps the teacher kind of see how each kid is doing that day.
I think that the goal for reading is to have students transition from learning to read to reading to learn.
We have book clubs that are based on interest as well as book clubs based on specific skills we think that students require.
But we're also introducing them to different types of genres so that they can learn to read for fun.
We build writers and readers that are prepared for whatever might come their way in and outside of school.
The approach to writing is writer's workshop, where students are given a genre of writing and allowed to explore it at their pace. So they may be working on an introduction at one point, they may be working on adding details, they may be working on a closing. So they're allowed to explore the writing process at their own pace.
So every day students have what I like to call a math workshop. I do a short mini lesson that includes all students on a first grade topic: measurement, graphing, time. When we break out into workstations, which is everyone's favorite part of the day, so I have a problem solving station where kids work together. We have a science station where they're reading articles or doing another activity like that, and then technology. While I have the three stations going, I'm pulling small groups. So this is where that differentiation happens, where I'm really meeting the needs of your student.
We have excellent and unique specials here at Watkins, and a very well-trained and passionate team of specials teachers that the kiddos are really excited to see every afternoon.
I would describe food prints as an in-school field trip. So it starts in the garden, and then they bring it into the classroom, and then they even get to taste the delicious recipes that they get to make. It did start here at Watkins. This was the first DCPS school to have food prints. Now we have food prints in about 15 other DCPS schools.
We also have athletic teams for our fourth and fifth grade students, cross country, track, boys and girls basketball. These are opportunities for our students to be engaged after school with athletics.
Dynamic teachers who are passionate about the work that they're doing each day.
The staff and family that we have across all of the floors.
Extracurriculars that make the school experience of an elementary student even more special outside of their curriculum, outside of their reading, writing, and math.
The parents and the teachers, we all work together to help these kids succeed. I think we're doing a really awesome job of building students who will be leaders for tomorrow.